So my name is Jacalyn Rosenblatt, and I'm a physician in hematology oncology, which means that I take care of patients with blood cancers, so leukemia, multiple myeloma, and patients who are having a bone marrow transplant. And so it's a mix of clinical work, taking care of patients, and also research. And the research is a mix of lab-based research and clinical trials, where we're sort of studying new medicines and treatments in the context of clinical trials.
Okay.
So I'm from Montreal. I was actually born in Boston, but I grew up in Montreal, and I came to Boston to do my fellowship in hematology oncology. I mean, I think I knew from a young age, I think, that I wanted to be a physician, a doctor, sort of taking care of people, and I think I probably saw that from my father. He's a pediatrician, so as a kid, kind of watching him take care of kids, I think, seemed cool to me, and I felt like I wanted to do that. The science component really came later, really more in medical school, where you know, I love being a physician, I love taking care of people, and there's certainly sort of the whole human component of that, which I really enjoy and is very rewarding, but sort of in taking care of people with cancer especially, you are really faced with the obstacles and kind of the limitations of our current treatments, and that really sort of drives the curiosity and desire to kind of go to the lab and focus on the science to try to kind of push the envelope and make our treatments better. So I think sort of the physician-scientist career, where you kind of get the luxury of both and they really feed off each other, I think has been really great. Our work, our research work, is in immune therapy for cancer, specifically the blood cancers. And we sort of have developed really a personalized tumor vaccine model where we generate a vaccine from patients' own tumor cells to try to kind of teach the immune system to recognize and kill the tumor cells. So the way we do that is by taking tumor from patients, and in the case of blood cancers, really usually from the blood or the bone marrow. And these tumor cells really don't do a very good job at sort of stimulating the immune system to recognize them. But everybody in their body has a very small number of cells that are called dendritic cells. And these dendritic cells are very kind of potent immune stimulating cells. And so what our vaccine model is we take dendritic cells, we take the tumor cells, and we fuse them together with the concept that the dendritic cell will stimulate the immune system to then recognize the tumor. And we give that back as a vaccine to patients with cancer. And so this model kind of started in animals, and we were able to show that we could eradicate cancer in mice. And then, of course, took the leap to study this in clinical trials, and we've been doing this. Right now we have trials in multiple myeloma and acute leukemia, and we've really been able to show that we can stimulate the immune system and really clinically benefit the patients, which is, of course, the ultimate goal. There's so many interesting people that you meet, so many incredible relationships with colleagues and patients and sort of people in the lab, that you have an opportunity to really interact with interesting, talented people and sort of do something that's really meaningful and gratifying.